full moons, new moons, half moons and stars. I waved at the drivers in the other cars. Cruise through cities, cross state lines. Watch the sunset, watched it rise.
Okay, I left really early today. I left about 10 to 7. I've done a couple of miles already. As you can see, this is where I am. Just left Dursley. I am kicking myself really because I should have taken a video of the place where I was last night, but I was so tired I just fell asleep. Anyway, I'm going to a monument which is just up there. Yes, up, more mud as well. I watched the sun come up, which was nice this morning. Again, I didn't take a video or pictures, I just sat and enjoyed it. So refreshing the sun as it was. Right, that's me signing out for a little bit. I'll catch you when I get to the monument. Okay, quick update. You can see beanie's on and my net buff is on as well. It's icy cold out here. I don't know if you want to see the views where I am at the moment. Which is great. I've just been up to the monument, done the monument, and I've hidden my second Adventure Geek box, so a little bit of less weight in Nelly, my pack. And I've just met a couple who were walking the dog, and they were saying that Westwood Under Edge is literally just down there, and it's laden with coffee shops, so I can hear coffee calling, so I'm on my way.
On my way home, snow can falling, and